Swagatika. Today in this video, we are going to learn about new standard library. We'll build and we'll package a .NET standard library. So .NET standard class library is a DCL which can be used to run across many different application verticals. So for that, we'll create a new .NET standard class library. So we'll select class library from these verticals and we'll give the name in the name column. So we created the project calculator. In this, we'll delete the default one because we don't want this this default class. So here we'll add one class in the simple operations and then we'll add. We'll set the project to reach remote project. And we will confirm the target number 2.0 by right clicking the project and then project. will view the output on begin and release. We'll select the XML documentation file for documentation. So in the login folder, the DLL file automatically created. Now, we'll package the Ruckner standard class library. For that, we have to open our project. Update our C subject file. So to view the Nugget is offline, so we have to right click on our project and then we will click on manage delete package and select the Microsoft Visual Studio offline package. So now we'll paste the Nugget package by adding to our project. Please select console application and give the name of station creator. All these methods are available in test calculator, which I have declared in the Nugget package.